When I find myself in times of trouble, Mother Mary comes to me, speaking words of wisdom, let it be. And in my hour of darkness, she is standing right in front of me, speaking words of wisdom, let it be.
Great 3 hours. I feel very liberated, somehow energized and full of different emotions and archetypes. I hope I will carry on these emotions with me and they will not disappear in the real life. Thank you, Dana.
So I just finished my first ethnoballet class and it just felt like a journey for your entire body, mind and soul. And it's a wonderful journey to go on as a woman and as a human being.
Hello my beautiful friends, it's me, Dana Musa. As you see, I'm quite exhausted, I'm actually get sick, but it doesn't destroy my happiness, my joy, my pleasure to be here in London. Today is the 11th October and finally we did our workshop. That was my dream, it was really my dream to make happen ethnoballet in London. And the dream comes true, it's incredible, we are in kind of artistic center of London. It's a big wheel studio, kind of matched with a church. So it's really nice, really original. We had that really big, nice studio, wooden studio, and we had incredible girls, and we made 3 hours of workshop. We go through 7 archetypes. My goal and goal of ethnoballet is just help to woman to be the most beautiful, powerful, strongest people, and you know, like, just be sure that you can control your body and also your life, your destiny, your spirit, your mind, like everything in your hand, and you can achieve any goal you want and realize any dream you have. My example shows, like, the fact that I'm in London shows that everything you want can be true. I wanted to make it happen in London and I did it. And I started ethnoballet like since 15, 16 years old when I was a little girl in Kazakhstan. And now I live in Paris and I'm doing workshop in London. It's really incredible. I'm really so thankful, grateful for what I have in my life and for my art, for my dance. this is actually like little carte postale, card post. We give it to girls. Thank you very much for joining us and following our journey. Bye.
Whisper words of wisdom, let it be. And when the broken-hearted people living in the world agree, there will be an answer, let it be. For though they may be parted, there is still a chance that they will see. There will be an answer, let it be.
Ethno Bali Intense Workshop, yeah! English dinner, I love it! Chips and beef pie, this is fish and chips of my friend. Yeah, looks yummy yummy! English tea, oh! English pub. Yahoo! Today I'm still in London. Yesterday we had a great workshop of Ethno Bali. I'm just so happy, really happy and excited about that fact, because that was really my dream to make it happen in London. And it happened yesterday, just a magic miracle. We had a really great time with girls. I really hope that was a very productive and enjoyable time for them. Today we're just chilling around, walking around, making photos. So here is a great symbol of London. It's extremely cold for me because in Paris it's much more warmer. But I really enjoy it. Yeah, it's such a pleasure to be here, to dance, to give a workshop, to give a performance. Thank you for following our Ethno Bali journey. Hope to see you in other cities of the world. And hope to come back here very soon. Thank you very much. Love you. Bye.
It comes to me speaking words.